Hello friends and welcome to this tutorial in which we will learn how to install laser printer in Mark software. So these are the implementation steps to install laser printer in Mark software. The first step is to check whether the printer is taking out printouts or not of any document. If the printer is working fine, you can move ahead and configure it in Mark software. To do so, we'll go on masters, Mark setups and enter on printer setup. Click on change. Go on this option and set this to TVSC MSP 250 and set this option to Windows GUI printing. Then switch down to the port column. Now we need to change the port, so we'll set this to yes. So this window has appeared where it's showing all the printers installed in your system. So you'll select the laser printer which you want to configure. Then click on OK. Then we'll switch to type. If your printer port is USB, then select laser. If your printer port is LPT, then select DMP. Then keep pressing enter. Then exit. So friends, in this way we learned how to configure laser printer in Mark software. Thanks for watching.
Press the bell icon and never miss any of our videos. Hit the like button if you found this video useful. Comment to share your views. And finally, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.